Another type of pudding stone. It's like it was carrying some fairly large cobbles. Ah, looks like we have a secondary little gorge. I must be on an island of sorts. It's a quiet backwater. Full of slack water. The backwater has met its slack water. Up, and there's that little footbridge I saw. Oh yeah, this is a fine little urban amenity. A piece of nature that was too extensive and too nice to just pummel. Slippery going. Up, and another designated bench. This one remembers Kenneth Newcomb, the historian. They've got eye beams in case a 2-ton person decides to waddle around here. I sense the finger of the insurance industry. Passage. And that gets you out of here. Back to the parking lot. I'll ascend the little flight of steps. Beaver action? Probably not. Mm-hmm. this will bring me back to the aqueduct. I'll just work my way up. Nesting pursuit. Small bend. Another well-hacked beech tree. Closed. We're done.